But about, well, first of all, let's just talk about all the Democratic responses. What did you make of there being not one, not just yours, but there being five Democratic responses?
I think it's great. Look, I was obviously thrilled with the opportunity and honored by it. I think what our party needs at the moment is an awful lot of voices out there. We're a big tent party. It's a broad, diverse country, part of what those themes that I tried to touch on last night, and to try to find ways to actually construct an overarching narrative that will unify not only our party, but our country. And so to have a number of folks that are out there putting forth that message, look, it's still early in the electoral process. I expect that that will unify over the course as we get tighter to those midterm elections. And then certainly as we go through the process towards 2020, I think part of that is will come together as we find a nominee. But in the meantime, I think I'd encourage it.
But it's not a unified message. I mean, it's actually Exhibit A of Democrats' division. You know, that your message couldn't just stand alone, that there were all of these unofficial messages from Bernie Sanders and beyond that cropped up. I mean, that makes it seem as though Democrats are actually not on the same page.
I think that there's one, so I haven't seen all of the responses yet. I think that there's themes that obviously connect those responses from many of my Democratic colleagues that I think you'll see highlighted over the course of the weeks and months ahead. And again, I think, look, we're believe me, I feel this angst as an elected Democrat, where I hear all the time about what's our message and who are the leaders of the party, who's going to be your nominee in 2020, et cetera, et cetera. Look, I think what the most important thing that Democrats need to do, and I think it's better for our country, is you have a big, broad debate. You have people that are putting forth those narratives and seeing whether those messages resonate and testing them out and seeing what we can do to build those constituencies and highlight those similarities and then bring people together. And so I do think it's an important